What's cracking, YouTube? Thanks for stopping through. Links are in the doobly-doo. Like, subscribe, and leave a diatribe. This is the Solo Beast. Come watch a video with me. Major V2 is back, and he's picking up an early-game LMG out of a native military crate. That LMG burns down this pickup truck. He incapacitates one, he incapacitates two, he finishes up, and he goes inside for a listen. There's the backup, killing the last member of the squad, finishes off the downed player. To approach on a quad. He incapacitates one, finishes up the second, and another squad is gone. Major puts up 5 kills and takes 2 teams out of the game. Pulls up on this gas station, he sees fighting finishing up. Look at all those victims. Watch Major work. This Humvee starts moving. He puts one through the driver's side window. Reloads. He drops him on his hands and knees in the street. This guy's got to come help his buddy. And now he's on his hands and knees. This guy's looking for targets. And now he's laying in the street. Things are going wrong for this squad. This guy takes damage and he bolts for it. He doesn't want anything to do with it. This guy comes out all Rambo, and now he's laying in the street with all his buddies. He finishes off two, and he knows there's that one hiding. With the quickness, he drops the last man in the squad, and the whole team bleeds out. He bumps up to 10. Major drops smoke at his own Jeep as a distraction because he's a genius. He steps inside and he assesses the situation. He makes some noise in the back and he goes back inside. He's got 2 out front, he's got 2 out back. He deals with the immediate threat, jukes on instinct, a shotgun and a CNQ. Backs up, switches weapons. He's got a big clip. Major waxes their whole squad. What the actual? Let's talk about it. Major moves back in. He breaks a piece of armor. He drops one in the parking lot. He drops one at the front door. He jukes. Breaks a piece of armor. Jumps back. Immediately moves forward. Shakes the shotgun user out of his shorts. Switches to the LMG. Comes out. Crouches to avoid that CNQ over his left shoulder, turns the corner, moves out of this guy's firing line, and he's got the LMG out. Major is the real deal. A little bit of personal maintenance. And he bookends the fight with another smoke nade. He puts the G in LMG. Major starts off the next engagement with some sniper work. And he moves position. Takes out his riot shotgun. Chucks a couple of nades. Takes a little bit of damage for his opener. Checks for backup. Big juke. 2 shots and he incapacitates one. He's got 2 more coming. He sees 2. He sees 1 circle around the flank. He dunks on the first one. Pulls a 180. He dunks on the flanker. He's reloading. He knows there's still one out there. He puts 2 down. He takes some hard cover and finishes the last man on the squad. He's got an 18 on his kill count. Major M40 is insatiable. He puts down another one. He's got 19. Little prey and spray from the distance, and he drops 20 health. He's looking. He's got them squirming around on their bellies under this tree. Deft headshot. There, he's got one incapacitated. The first one turns to run. Major swings the barrel. Another squad is down, and Major has 21. He loots. Little bit of jockeying. Catches one off in the distance. Major leaves him to bleed out in the grass. Major pulls up to a commando with no cover. Major puts him down. This tater truck comes swirling around. He puts the driver on the ground with that shot. This guy bails from the passenger seat and takes aim. Gets back in the pickup. Major takes care of it. That bleeds out the other guy on his team. Major's pumped up 25 kills. He moves up and around this play area. He bails and he takes instant damage. He's only going to get one shot. He knows they're up there someplace. A little bit of personal maintenance, but not too much. Just one bandage. He's conserving. He gets one with the LMG. He's in pursuit. Moves around. He's trying to run. Incapacitates him with the shotty. Pulls out the LMG and bleeds him. It's just three guys left in the match, and one of them is Major V2. Throws out a gang of nades, and the toxic gas was coming in. Major finally catches him. He must have been out there sucking smoke this whole time. He's healing up a little bit, blinds him with some smoke. That's the best position available. There he sees movement, a little bit of damage, and the toxic gas takes care of the rest. 30 kills, solo versus fives. Let's watch this gas station ruckus. I thought this rock engagement was absolutely fantastic. Game. He put up 30 kills solo versus fives.